you said in an Ask Zad episode so and so and so, but Sheikh so and so goes against what you say. Sue me. What do you want me to do? This is his opinion. This is my opinion. Yes, if I discover that my opinion is wrong, I come and say that I was wrong. So what? I make mistakes. I would not insist on making a mistake till I meet Allah Azza wa Jal. Then I'll be punished for that. But move on. It's not what Sheikh so-and-so said you're wrong. Sheikh so-and-so said this is deviant. Who cares? Go by the Quran, the Sunnah, not by what shuyukh say, what people say. You have logic, you have a brain, so try to work it out every now and then.